Syracuse University confirming to News Channel 9, 61% of the student population is now fully vaccinated against COVID. That's thanks to a combination of both on and off campus vaccination sites. This all comes following a recent spike in cases. The university is requiring students to get a vaccine before heading back to campus.